that there's a game company somewhere around this place. Where's Trailers? Ah! Trailers, don't do that! Jeez! Hello, Trailers! I'm gonna kick your butt at one game. Oh, wait. Hello? Okay, so there is a game company opening up tonight here, apparently. So you guys are inviting me, that's fine. Dad, if you're watching this, you can duel with him now. You can duel with Max. Goodness. Oh, and Stampy. If you're watching that, you can duel with him now. Oh, I forgot to turn this on. Whoa! Goodness, that was epic. Look at the screen! Hours later. Okay, what is going on? Just checking if it's seeable because. Bruh. Wait, where is Grim?
I was wondering if an electric toothbrush really cleans better than a manual, and my hygienist says it does. But
so I got an intervention. What? I'm an intervention. Whatever it's called. At this game company, I'm psyched just to see it. Where is it? Literally, it's gone. I don't know where it is. Oh, there it is. Is that it? I don't know. That wasn't there before, I swear. Well, I guess it was under construction for so long, but. Yeah. Why is the screen like that?
It's weird.
It's seeable, yes. Okay, so it says only open at night. Welcome to Bold Arcade. Or Bold. This scarf, all that's left to remember. Oh, it's open! Yeah! Long-lasting scent of game. It says, what's the passcode? I actually don't know. Ring. Okay. Hello? Oh, hey, Trailers. Okay, so the passcode is 5. Buddy, that was wrong. It was actually 4. Wait, where is everybody? Oh, so they thought you would be here? You were kicked out of this place, but why? You don't know. Why don't you know? No wonder why you got kicked out. Dude, you can't violate I almost said school property. I mean, you can't violate arcade property. Why was you trying to break the machines? Oh, because it wasn't working? Maybe it was unplugged. So I'll see you.
Hey guys, Jack and Carrie here, coming to you from the set of the Thundermans.
We're here on the beach today, shooting in paradise.
That was super weird. Okay, I'll see you next time, I guess. And I'm gonna be playing some arcade games for hours. This is gonna be fun. And my voice went insane. I'll see you next time. My head hurts. Whoa! What the heck? No! There's been a purse snatching. What's the passcode? Wasn't like 4? 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, it is 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah.
Henry's father is taking good care of her.
Nah, my dad's out of town.
He's out of town?
But I can handle
that.
No, you can't.
Dang it! I can't believe that.
I'm almost 14 years old, and I've been your psychic long enough that I can. He's just leaving.
I've stayed in here all the way to its daytime. How is that even possible? Let me out. Let me out. Let me out. I don't even have nothing just to break it.
Yes, he said.
Jay's shulker box. Let me see if I have anything in here. No, I don't. Goodness. Now I guess I'm just gonna have to be stuck in here for hours. I don't care about the hints.
Look who heard about the nurse and came to help.
Guess I'm just gonna have to be stuck. And what even is this block?
Yes, I remember. So,
back.
Why are you here?
Why did I just pick block?
To protect your mother.
And me.
Yeah, sure.
I don't even have this. What the heck?
Well, whoever snatched her purse also has everything
what the heck?
Inside that purse.
Why am I picklocking random stuff when I don't even have it in my inventory?
Mom's driver's license.
What the heck?
That means he has this
dude,
address.
What?
So, Captain Manta, he might
I swear, this was not in my inventory.
It's very true.
Or was it?
Was it in my inventory?
Dude.